Canadian lumbermen climb to dizzy heights to lop off the tops of the world's largest spruce trees. These mammoth trees yield the finest lumber for aircraft construction that can be obtained. The Queen Charlotte Islands and other forests in British Columbia and Alaska are the chief sources of supply for Canadian and American lumber industries. Tons of giant spruce, but it's the strongest light wood in the world. Canadian women replace the traditional lumberjacks in some jobs. These girls work long, hard hours to get out the wood for the Allies' fastest bombers. From the forest to the mill, and then on to the railroads to take their part in the United Nations assault on the Axis.